Lion King roared into theaters this weekend, taking the number one spot at the box office. The photorealistic remake of the 1994 animated Disney film grossed a record-breaking $185 million. Although reviews have been mixed, audiences still flooded theaters to hear the A-list cast that includes Beyoncé and Donald Glover, and to see the innovative technology that made the film possible.